Know it's probably chicken trying to hurt me. Before I set sail on my journey, I always got granny prayer. Hard-headed, always doing what I wanna, knowing that these streets is getting colder, but she always kept me in a prayer. And even though she's not physically here no more, I know she's always there. Surviving through granny prayers. Please forgive me for ripping and running streets, putting stress up on your heart, making it hard for you to sleep. Watching TV news, seeing a kid get killed for a pair of shoes. Back to back crowds, gang ties, they say in the city dome. Last thing you wouldn't want to happen. Is this getting killed in action or a jersey because of some petty trapping? And I admit it, it was times I was backwards and hanging with niggas who had a living for acting up, but time just passing up. Yeah, and I ain't getting any younger. Your prayers got me through the summers, I'm grateful. I wish I could see you and let you know I'm thankful. Your prayers kept niggas alive. Damn, they died when you died. I felt on time. I know it's probably niggas trying to hurt me. Before I set sail on my journey, I always got granny's prayer. Hard-headed, always doing what I wanna, knowing that these streets is getting colder, but she always kept me in a prayer. And even though she's not physically here no more, I know she's always there. Surviving through granny prayers. I pray for me and the fam every time we separate. Cause the only thing you hear nowadays is be safe. Cause you don't want that call saying to get DNA, they're not alive. And you can cry countless times, but you can't bring them back. I took your advice, so I pray at times whenever I maneuver. I'm knowing too many shooters, and some of them level-headed, and some be ready to lose it. So that prayer come in handy, granny. I'm still trying to better out the family, granny. Even though some of us got a few years, but it's better than death. So I thank you for your prayers, it was necessary. I know it's probably trying to hurt me. Before I set sail on my journey, I always got granny prayers. Hard-headed, always doing what I wanna, knowing that these streets is getting colder, but she always kept me in a prayer. And even though she's not physically here no more, I know she's always there.
I know you always there.
Surviving through granny prayers.